There are 6 targets. They're soldiers. The contract is to kill them all. They used to be with a platoon of Mbeli rebels, but then the Bhutto authorities captured them. There are 2 locations, the Bumpevi plantation and the Kungenga mine. The client is none other than the general they served under. He wants them dead to keep them from talking. A commander murdering his former men. That's what this boils down to.
Contract was to kill the target, but I'll go with your decision. 5 targets remaining. Head for the Kungenga mine.
Extract!
You gotta extract him. to mine. Five targets are being held captive at that outpost. The VI on your iDroid will show you where they are. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Fulton him!
He's coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extract! Thank you.
their lives for a fistful of diamonds, huh? And what happens after that? They can't go home. They've only got two options. Heaven or hell.
No, there's another.
Utter heaven. Tape's rolling, boss.
Is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
What you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking that he's tougher than he looks. A little training, he'll make himself useful.
Never like kids. Especially ones with guns.
See, kids are natural.
No. He's no natural. Far from it. probably noticed on the way in, we've expanded housing. They'll have their own quarters, separate from ours. Won't be counted as staff.
So what, we're running a daycare now?
To learn how to read and write. Do basic jobs.
A chance at a real life. Just not from behind a gun.
Being behind a gun's what we do, boss. There's no room for angels in our heaven.